This is part of the forest farming series, and this is a little bit different kind of forest farming. And most of the forest farming have been intentionally growing something for harvest. Here we're removing plants, trees particularly, that are unintentionally grown and you don't want in the forest. Kind of like weeding, like you would weed a garden or weed the farm, or taking the weeds out of the forest. In this case, the tree of heaven or Atlanthus altissima. And we've marked those trees and are removing those, and then we'll put them on some racks to dry for a couple months, at which point we'll make firewood. For a landowner who has a tree of heaven on their property, this is a good thing to do to get the invasive trees out of there so that valuable trees can grow that are valuable for wildlife, for aesthetics, for timber. Because tree of heaven has basically no redeeming qualities for the environment. We can make some good charcoal out of it though. With invasive species particularly, it's important to kill the root system. With woody invasives, most every time they're going to sprout. And so the way to kill the root system that causes the least disturbance to the soil and the environment as a whole is to use appropriate herbicide. We've got Garlon 4 here that we're mixing with diesel fuel, which may sound surprising to be mixing something with diesel fuel, but it's actually on the label. You can also purchase more expensive type of oils that are for use with this too. But so we're gonna be mixing into a backpack sprayer and then spraying the stump after the tree's been cut with this. And it's important to remember with mixing herbicides and using herbicides to follow the label. That actually is the law. And you're wearing long sleeves and eye protection, long pants, closed-toed shoes, and gloves that are approved for use with herbicides is what this label calls for.